Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a story, and so the story is going to be about a fairy. So this fairy is flying around, so happy, and all of a sudden, a bird swooped down and hurt her. She said, "Ow." It was just a little bit of a hurt. The bird said, "I'm not sorry." The bird wasn't a very nice bird, but the fairy still lived a happy life. And the bird apologised because all the other birds said apologise to her, but the bird did mean it truly. Make sure you like and subscribe.